So it does Eeyore and Jesus.
But I figure I'll take the Monday and Wednesday. And, or no. Anyhow, let me see. No. Monday. Well, anyhow, it works with a Saturday. So I have Friday.
Party
for some time at Clubhouse.
Yeah.
And also here a little bit, and also volunteer where I have like, I think, two or 3 days that would be mine that I wouldn't be on the office.
Yeah.
And I have a break from that.
Yeah.
But I want your address and stuff, because if when that happens, I'd like to let you know where I'm at.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. We'd like to come visit.
Right. And I'm glad that I didn't have to go in right away. At first, I wanted to go in already.
Good to see you again,
but,
Jenny.
I know, you too.
But
I've missed
good
you.
Thing, since I got a chance to get names and addresses before anything really happened.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so sweet.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
How is she at night?
Okay.
I hear that a lot of times you had sleep days because...
Yeah. Oh, okay.
And then maybe we can decide at some meal. I'll have to pick up some potatoes.
I'm not getting your face. Now I am.
Yeah, Jenny, then I'll have to pick up some potatoes. And I do have orange jellies and to put mandarin oranges in it.
Oh, okay.
And I have ice cream.
Oh, okay.
Some sugar-free ice cream, also Cool Whip.
Oh,
put in
okay.
The center of the jello mold.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll pick up some potatoes and maybe some yams or something to go with.
Oh, sure. Okay.
You're as light as my kitty cat.
Yeah, I won't be able to make that out.
Okay.
I would really be pleased to have you and your husband and your children over.
Yeah, okay.
Would you eat at the table now?
Yeah.
But you probably like Salisbury steak too, huh?
Oh, yeah, she eats everything.
Yeah, I'll have to have you over for dinner.
Do you have the baby in there?
Take care, Carol.
Yes, I do.
That always did on me when I was a kid. I said that to her.
I saw a cute little
church. I think right off the top of my favorite thing is looking at the church, the red tall barn and the pretty colored leaves. What I miss, another thing with a girl from number 3 or 4, this time of year, walking in the woods looking at pretty leaves, and then in the spring, the flowers bloom along the creek. Them two things I miss, from 3 things, the little girl in that. See, the 21-year-old with the little boy is going to be born any day. Her mom died 4 years ago and the guy ran off. You know those guys.
Mm-hmm.
They use the girls, and when there's a child, they run. They go to the next one. It's disgusting. But yeah, this woman's almost 70 years old, took it in,
mm-hmm.
being a mother in place of the one that died. I never met the one having a baby, but I'm praying heavy for it. But I got this big thing planned out, and I'm going to tell it's going to be a Sunday after church, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to be the chef over there. I'll make enough that they'll have enough for 3 days. And she likes that.
I'm
you know.
Catholic.
Oh, that's okay. I didn't ask her what she is. But it makes me day. The lady's almost 70 years old, got a tiny little churro house. She takes in this mother that don't have no home, and her mom died.
Thank you.
Like you could use a nap.
I know. I want to go home and take a nap.
Oh, did you film earlier?
Mm-hmm.
You can give me the card and I can transfer the stuff and then I can give it back to you like sometime tomorrow.
Okay.
I hope I don't lose it in my messy house. I'll just put it on the kitchen table.
Canisters.
Oh, and I need to tell you something. Next week Wednesday, my friend's mother is picking me up to see where my daughter's birthplace is going to be. At 4:30. Okay. Where's the ramen? That's where he moved it, okay? He's not moving it!
Oh, there's the flower. Okay,
yeah. Yeah, I was saying there's flower. Yeah. Oh, it's $10. Cool. Oh, that's another good one, too. Caroline. Wait, who's on here? Dakota Fanning? Who is on here? Okay, I'll take Jean's advice. Only a small portion. Small portion. Like you said. Someone paid these freaking pounds back.
Keep walking.
Otherwise,
Can you guys see the cover? This one had some bad parts on it. Can you see the inside of it? Okay. So you want them thinly sliced.
Good.
You should be good. Let's see it. Can I see it quick?
Yeah. And how big is that hill on Rim Mountain anyway?
How big is the hill on Rim Mountain?
Yeah.
Oh, pretty good. Mm-hmm. You want to go up Rim Mountain?
No. I just want to see what it looks like.
Oh, you're telling me I should go up Rim Mountain and take pictures for you?
Yeah, sure.
Oh. I think that's cheating. All
right. So you need 1 tablespoon.
I'm a donkey. Hold it.
So pour slowly. Woo!
Sorry.
I'm gonna flip it. You don't want it to.
So,
go right.
I hope and pray they don't call me, but you know, my hopes are too thin. They might will.
Yeah.
That's what I kind of keep seeing years and years. And they continue and they continue.
Can I have my house? Oinky, oinky.
Or is my lover? He or is my man? He is my handsome boyfriend. That's when I was in your car.
Yeah.
My country. And then you can help us cut it in. That's the, what is it called again? All brand vegetarian pizza. Wake it up.
Uh-oh.
I'll do the password. Yeah, I think that's what it's called, guys. That's what it is, and that's what it's called, so yeah.
So then.
Want to taste it, Dad?
I have to eat something before it
moves. It's going to be spicy.
You're
going to
use me as a guinea pig?
Yeah.
I found something else that she and I can do together, role playing.
Alright.
Well, like, we could, like, put on a play and pretend who's going to be a pisser offer and who's going to be the assertive.
I'm going to be the assertive 101.
I'll definitely try to stop by.
Oh, not taking no for an answer, are we, Faith? I'll drag Ozzy out there myself if I have to.
Okay.
Sharon called. The rocket course was delivered earlier this morning. Victor?
Yeah?
And we don't have to go if you don't want to.
Well, I don't want Nicholas and Sharon to feel that they have to apologize every time that Faith's birthday comes around.
Look, you thought she was yours for 6 months. They would understand.
But I said to Nicholas that I would be there. And I promised him I would not argue with the sisters.
Well, then, maybe this is fortuitous. Maybe you can use this as a chance to make peace with Victoria.
And you didn't think that could be fixed?
Well, I was very upset when I said that. There's one thing I've learned.
Forget how to do that. To the day I'm unemployed. Do you know that Ashley was the only person in that house that was kind to me? And Sharon mentioned she faced down her friends, her family, everybody for me. I never meant to hurt those girls. I didn't intend to. It just happened. I was trapped. I had no choice.
Well, you've got a choice now.
So keep your apologies to yourself, because believe me, given the opportunity, those two women would hang your family jewels around their necks.
The magazine is going to the newsstands as we speak. That wasn't the article we agreed to.
Okay, hold on. I told you when you pitched it to me, anything that I found was fair game.
You and your brother set me up.
No. Jack didn't know anything about this till I showed him this morning.
If you don't take it offline and halt distribution, I will sue your ass off.
Go sue my ass. Sue my ass. Tell you what, why don't you go ahead and call your attorney, okay? Make my day, please. Because freedom of press cases, they get a lot of publicity. I mean, last time I went to jail for not naming my source, my readership, it doubled. Go ahead.
Every word of that article is a lie.
Excuse me, Billy. May.
Sweetie. Can I call you sweet? It actually doesn't matter.
Seven chickens in one pot. I was trying to build a pasture for, fenced in pasture enclosure for them.
It is my key cabin.
what's really weird? Is that this staircase looks like my high school.
What the f***? They're just straight up somebody and just
slammed the door.
This ain't funny anymore. We keep hearing something walking around, but there's nobody here. I think something's playing with us. This is one of the creepiest places I've ever been.
Stopped.
I don't see much by way of activity.
Josh or Vanessa, come in.
Hi, Josh.
Just want to let you know that we're inside the school. It's pretty creepy in here. We've had a lot of strange things happen. We've heard a lot of weird noises. We kind of don't feel like we're alone in here. I don't know how else to describe it. There's definitely something or someone moving around in here. We'll check in with you in a bit. All right, guys, it's getting late. Let's get back to the snowmobiles. Head to home. With night nearly turning today, the team and I headed back to base camp, and we packed up our gear. It had been a disturbing night, and we were anxious to get back to Los Angeles to analyze our evidence. With seemingly compelling video and audio recordings, we met up with Jason Hawes and Grant Wilson from Ghost Hunters to get their expert views on our findings. We did a number of EVP sessions at Moro. Got some interesting results on if any animal crossed its invisible barrier.
Alright, guys. Tonight's going to be a really challenging investigation. We are in one of the most dangerous environments on Earth to be wandering around in at night. We're going to divide the teams up. I'll take the 4x4 out. We'll conduct sweeps in the vehicle, and we'll also try to get out on foot. Bobby, you'll head out with Dan and Sean, search the perimeter around base camp, and then try to strike out from there. Vanessa, you'll be back here at base camp. Ready, guys?
Yeah.
Let's do it. All right, can I have the spotting light, please?
Yeah. This tall grass is going to make it really dangerous to walk around. Really hard to see what could be crouching down in there. Guys, looks like an eland up there.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Too dangerous. Yet. That's the kind of stuff you joke about, and then you get eaten. Guys, I see something.
Has been verified. Interesting. All right, I will call you back if I need anything else. Thank you.
Abilify treats depression in adults when added to an antidepressant. Some people had symptom improvement in as early as 1 to 2 weeks after adding Abilify. Now with the Abilify Me Plus program, your first 2 weeks of Abilify can be free. Abilify is not for everyone. Call your doctor if your depression worsens or you have unusual changes in behavior or thoughts of suicide. Antidepressants can increase these in children, teens, and young adults. Elderly dementia patients taking Abilify have an increased risk of death or stroke. Call your doctor if if you have high fever, stiff muscles, and confusion to address a possible life-threatening condition, or if you have uncontrollable muscle movements, as these can become permanent. High blood sugar has been reported with Abilify and medicines like it. In some cases, extreme high blood sugar can lead to coma or death. Other risks include decreases in white blood cells, which can be serious, dizziness upon standing, seizures, trouble swallowing, and impaired judgment or motor skills.
Having Abilify has made a difference for me.
Visit AbilifyOffer.com for your free trial offer and ask your doctor about the risks and benefits of adding Abilify.
Alleged disappearance.
What about his money?
What about it?
Why don't you take a look at that figure right there? Is it familiar?
It's a very attractive number.
It is. Hey, you're a gambler. What are the odds of the judge closing an account with that total and you opening one up with almost the exact same amount just a short while later?
I would bet my career.